All right, here's a little song about birds' beaks and how they help them eat particular treats. It goes like this. I got a right beak to reach it, got the right beak to eat it, got the right beak to reach it, got the right beak. Would you like to catch a fish? Yeah, you might want a beak like this. A great big pelican scoop to catch a batch of fresh fish soup. My beak is wide and it's deep inside. It's quite the innovation. If you need a meal, well, here's the deal. Use your adaptations. You got adaptations? Use them! I got a right beak to reach it. Got the right beak to eat it. Got the right beak. I got the right beak to reach it. Got the right beak. Now, would you like to eat some bugs? Plenty down in that mud. If you're a spoonbill, you can get your fill. I just grab a hunk of that muddy gunk and sift out those crustaceans. My fancy snout can strain them out. Oh, what an adaptation. That's right. I got a right beak to reach it, got the right beak to eat it, got the right beak to reach it, got the right beak, every beak. Some clams. This oyster catcher's bill is good to dig and drill. I jab and I jam and I nab that clam in his habitation. I poke, I pry, and I grab that guy. Oh, what an adaptation. Mm-hmm, here we go. I got a